Today we will do division using repeated subtraction. 100 divided by 20. So the total is 100. So we will repeatedly subtract by 20 until we get down to 0. So 100 minus 20 is 80. 80 minus 20 is 60. 60 minus 20 is 40. 40 minus 20 is 20. 20 minus 20 is 0. So we got 0 over here. So we will stop here. So let's count how many times we subtracted 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So the quotient will be 5. 100 divided by 20 is equal to 5. Let's try to solve 30 divided by 6 using repeated subtraction. Thank you.